I had actually been away for a few weeks before I came back and saw the Yule Ball. And when I went in, I was absolutely gobsmacked. I cannot tell you how beautiful everything looked. A lot of people assume that because it's a film, everything's going to be fake and plastic. But the attention to detail and just the whole thing was beautiful, really beautiful, fantastic.